Kroger is holding a one-day job fair across three states, including Georgia, this weekend. The grocery store chain is looking to fill more than 600 positions. The job fairs will take place at stores throughout Georgia, eastern Alabama, and South Carolina on Saturday, April 13th from 11 a.m. until 4 p.m. If interested, you can apply online and then head to your preferred store. No appointment is necessary. And a new